There's no applause at 5 a.m. The nation's pride isn't awake yet. And when limits are pushed, the country isn't always watching. There's no encouraging crowd when things fall apart. History won't see the sacrifices or hard work. But history and the nation will be there when it matters.
My name is James Lavallée and I'm a sprint kayaker. I'll be representing Manitoba at the Canada Summer Games in my hometown of Winnipeg. I have been kayaking for 9 years and this is my second Canada Games representing Manitoba. In a typical week, I train 8 to 9 times, with practices being at 6 a.m. or 4:30. This totals to roughly 20 hours a week of practice time. In the summer, that's mostly on the water, kayaking. But we mix in as much weights and running as we possibly can. In the winter, we swap our kayaks for skis and go inside to lift weights and practice on kayak machines. Qualifying for Canada Summer Games is a relatively simple process here in Manitoba. The 4 fastest athletes from our Canada Summer Games trials were selected to be on the team. I was fortunate enough to be the fastest on the water, and that's how I earned my spot. My goal for Canada Summer Games is to win the K1 200. This is always a tight event, but I'm hoping to pull ahead. I'm also hoping to medal in at least one team boat event, preferably the 200. I'm really proud of Winnipeg, so I'm very excited to have all the top athletes from around Canada to come and compete in my hometown. I think that's something that's really special, so I'm looking forward to it.